everyone, my name is Ibbo14 and today I am playing a brand new game I just got, which is Injustice 2. This game is actually, it's pretty new. It came out in, I think it came out last month, I believe. So yeah, it's a pretty new game actually. And my dog has started barking. Well done. So, anyway, so I'm going to be doing some Joker gameplay. Just for a few minutes, just for some fun. And sorry I haven't made a video in a while, guys. I have been pretty busy. So I do apologise for that. Anyway, who should I make him fight? Let's make him fight Captain Cold. Put it on easy mode. The Joker is probably my favourite character in this game. In fact, he's my favourite DC character. So, pretty obvious why I'd want to do, like, my first Injustice 2 gameplay as one. Oh god. Ooh. Ah, he's out of range. Yeah. I like this Joker gear that I've got. It's really good. Like, a nice top hat. Ooh, damn. No, oh, he got me. Oh no. Oh no. Oh god. Funny. Yes. Yeah. One thing I've noticed is that sometimes the voice doesn't work for the characters when I'm recording. Like, I can hear it right now on my headphones. Select some new fighters. Right, so this just episode is gonna be just full of Joker. Joker versus Batman's a higher level, so that might be a challenge. Yeah, let's do this. Gotham City. I love the slow-mo in this game, it's real cool.
I know how to make you smile.
Oh,
dying so soon.
Hopefully I'll do one more fight, guys, and that'll probably be it for this video. But I've almost leveled the joke up to level 8. That's pretty cool. The Joker versus Harley Quinn. There's a... there it is, I think. Right, let's do this. No! God, human dog. What was that? Did a high human dog? Harley Quinn's pretty good in this game. She's really strong. No. Swimming dogs.
Are you crying?
There we go. Final super move, let's do this. I think I might have another customization option for the Joker. Let me just have another look. Where is it? Is this it? Yeah, this is it. Brings his health up a lot. Alright, I like this. This looks nice. That like shield he has on his back. It's cool. Anyway guys, I hope you've enjoyed this short Injustice 2 Joker gameplay video. If you have, then remember to like, comment and subscribe for more video game. I didn't even know what to say then, I just kind of had a brain fart, dyslexia kicked in. Anyway, so where am I? Subscribe, like and comment this video for more gaming videos, vlogs and more. There we go, I finally nailed it, dyslexia kicked in. Anyway, thanks for watching.